Sup guys, Charlie here with another vlog video. I was going to show you guys something that I find pretty incredible, pretty cool, as you know, short using of words. Okay. Jesus, I can't speak right now. Alright, so anyways, I want to show you guys a drone that you guys could buy off of eBay or Amazon or any electronic places or Shopee, I guess that you can say, on your computer, cell phone, or any, you know, electronic device. Ugh, sound like a nerd. Anyways, so yeah, let's get right to it. Me and my brother actually ordered two of these because he wanted one. But anyways, here it is. It is the JJRC H37 Elfie. It is a drone. I guess we're going to be doing an unboxing and review video. But yeah, right off the bat, it's a pretty tiny drone. I mean, this is the size of my hand. That's the drone right there. And what does it say that it has? It says it can't even focus the camera on it. All right. So you can take selfie picture. It's Wi-Fi. And let me read that because I wish the camera won't focus. Altitude hold and headless mode. I also saw a couple of videos on these where it has G sensor. And that means that you could use your phone to actually control it. Like, you move it a certain way and it moves that way, I guess you could say. If only I can open these. Something sounds like it's rattling in there. If only I could open the damn box. There we go. Alright, so that took a while. So right off the bat, that's the box, I guess. We are seen with the drone. Now I gotta take this out. Let me see if I can just flip it. Alright, there you go. So yeah, that's it. It's a pretty tiny drone. So you got a camera right here on the front, the bottom, sides, back and forth. I guess those are LED lights. And it's got a little tiny camera right there. I don't know if you can see it in the light, which is changeable up, down. Yeah. And now, let me see if I can open these wings up. Alright, so yeah, those are the wings. Pretty tiny drone, you ask me. Look, again, the size of my hand right there. And a, you know, the JJRC drone. Now this is a can of Coke. Just put it right next to it. It's about the same size. Now, it also comes with the instructions manual, but you know, nobody has enough time to read those. A little tiny bag, I guess that you could carry it in. It comes with extra whatever these things are. Oh, that's nice. Anyways, yeah, so it comes with extra propellers, I guess I'm gonna call them that. And it comes with a charger. Interesting. So yeah, you got your on and off switch. Let me just turn it on. Is it dead? The charger's right in there. Yeah, it's dead. So, I'll be back in a few hours when this thing's not dead, fully charged. And yeah, stay tuned. So, after an hour of charging it, I'm pretty sure that should be good. It says that it'll only do an hour charging and 7 minutes of fly time, which is kind of sucky-ish, but for what you're paying, it's pretty good. So yeah, I'm gonna go out to the field, probably meet up with Richard, and I'll see you in a bit. We're out here in our local field, and I'm gonna go pick up Richie. He's over there trying to go get some shrimp salad. Oh my god. So yeah, while he goes gets his food, I'm gonna go ahead and test drive the JJRC drone. Well, that was the flight time on the JJRC. Special thanks to my boy Richard for helping me out, you know, with this video, because he was the only one that could help me operate the damn thing. For 40 bucks, guys, that's not a bad lick. That's the size of my palm again. That's like the size of a phone. You can fit it in your pocket, take it anywhere you want. You know, scope out some girls, you know what I'm saying. So gonna go back home, probably edit the video, and see you next time. Sure. Say goodbye to the viewers. Say goodbye to the viewers. Keep it clean, bro.